Now second is smooth endoplasmic reticulum or SER. The SER do not bear ribosomes, so they appear as a smooth body. They take part in manufacturing of lipid, a type of fat. Lipid and also take part in transportation of lipid within the cell. Okay. Now function. Functions of endoplasmic reticulum. The first function the RER synthesize protein and transport it B. The SER synthesize lipid and transport it. As you know, the plasma membrane is made up of lipid plus protein. So they take part in formation and repairing of plasma membrane, and this process is called membrane biogenesis. Membrane biogenesis. The next function, endoplasmic reticulum provide द मैकेनिकल स्ट्रेंथ टू द सेल. They take part in synthesis of various enzymes also.